So, coming to the interview part, the word interview has been derived from Latin word. Okay? It is a Latin word which has inter and voce. So, this interview basically means to discuss something with a person. So, there are minimum of two people involved in the process of interview. Why do we conduct interview is whenever we try to get something purposeful information about a particular candidate, when we are trying to get some knowledgeable things about the knowledge, skills and abilities of that particular person to whom we are recruiting in our company. That is why we conduct interview. Okay. Now, interview ke bahut sare types hote hain. There are different types of interview. You can see interview ke four different categories are there. The first category is based on count of people involved. The second category is interview based on planning involved. The third category is interview based on judging abilities. The fourth category is interview based on facilities or settings. Now, see the first category of interview. It is based on people involved. This means the number of people, how many people are involved while we take interview. So, the first one is personal interview. As the name suggests, personal interview. The first subcategory of count of people involved is personal interview. So, as the name suggests, personal interview, this will involve one to one person. Means there will be one candidate and there will be one authority person who will be taking the interview. So, one on one interview will be there, which is termed as personal interview. The second one is group interview. Now, in this group interview, there are different number of people. That means there may be more than two number of persons, and the interviewee will be one person, and candidates may be more than two persons. Okay? There will be one topic which will be given to the candidate, and they have to discuss on that topic. The third one is panel interview. Now, in this panel interview, there are a number of experts sitting on site the table. Yeah. This may be from different heads from different departments who will be taking the interview. The best example of panel interview can be the IAS interviews. Okay. Now come to the planning involved part. To the planning involved part, the first one is structured or formal interview. Second is unstructured interview. When we talk about structured or formal interview, we have a definite set of structure made. Like all the questions, question number one is defined, question number two is defined, likewise subset of questions are predetermined. Okay, so this is a very structured form. While we talk about the unstructured form, there are no such structures predefined. Okay, we have only certain things in the mind which we have to discuss, which we have to ask the candidate. So that will come under unstructured. This structured interview, we call it as a formal interview also, because we have all the sets of questions predefined. And only these sets are rotated, the similar sets are asked from each and every candidate. If we have more than two candidates, the similar questions will be asked. If we have 10 candidates, 10 plus candidates, similar set of questions are rotated. Understood? Now come to the third category. This is based on judging abilities. Judging abilities, we have the first subcategory as behavioral activities. Okay? Behavioral interview mein kya hota hai? In behavioral interview, we check the behavior of the person. We try to ask the candidate, how was your past experience in the company? And on that basis, we evaluate his behavioral characteristics, like the value of the person, the attitude, the perception level of that particular candidate. So this is behavioral interview. The second one is problem solving interview. This type